Before I call my father to pray for our brother, I think he'd like to say some few things to the church. Can you sit down? God bless you, sir.
I can stay here all night. Praise God. Praise the Lord. Praise Jesus Christ. Good. I'm not a pastor like Pastor Sam, but I have faith and I recognize our God through Christ Jesus. I recognize His mercy. I recognize His blessings. And like he mentioned, he didn't say too much, but building from what he mentioned, Pastor Sam has been a blessing in my life. He's been a mentor, a guardian, and since the day I met him, he's been very, very supportive spiritually, guiding and sharing the scriptures with me. We've done it in many places, in Cape Town, here in Johannesburg, in Dubai, everywhere, you know, we just find time to meet and exchange ideas. Now, for me, this day is very important and very significant because, like Pastor Mike mentioned to you, he went through a chain of history, but very briefly because we don't want to bore you with too many details. From my grandfather, who was a lawyer in London, passed away, to my father, who started in the Nigerian police force and rose up in 35 years, retired, left a lasting legacy and a good name for us. To myself, who studied geology, went to university in Nigeria, very young, I was determined to do things a lot of people didn't believe in, you know, in starting a business, getting the funding for it and expanding it. So it's been a journey that has come this far. In my life today, I believe that the most important thing is serving God, helping your brothers and sisters, loving and giving. And from when I turned 40 to 42 now, it's been all that I enjoy doing. So I told Pastor Sam, I said, you say you do this every 21st, and 21st of September is actually going to be 48 years since I lost my grandfather. So I'd like to come to your church and come to your altar of mercy to continue to beg God for His mercy, His wisdom, His protection, His love, to guide and to teach us how to love, how to be humble, how to serve. So I'm not here as the whatever, I'm here as a humble servant, to serve your church, to help as much as I can help, to expand the kingdom of God through Pastor Sam. So, coming today, my first time in his congregation, I'd like to say that you have a true man of God. And I also like to say how blessed I feel to be in the presence of the man who mentored him, brought him up, our big daddy in the crowd. So with all of you, I want to say thank you. I thank God Most High through Christ Jesus for his blessings in my life. Each and every one of you here today, I'm sure you have cause to thank God. I'm sure you have cause to draw from God's mercy. So let's keep doing it together in fellowship as brothers and sisters with one love. Thank you.
Waiting, I'll be waiting, make you love me so. I don't know waiting, I'll be waiting, make you love me so. I don't know where to be. Will you make me love you so?
See,
that is why. That is why. That is why. Oh, I will praise your name. That is why. That is why. That is why. Oh, I will praise your name.
Somebody make a joyful noise.
That is why. That is why. That is why. Oh, I will praise your name.
If you are ready, raise your hand too.
Hey.
I want to see your mouth. Are you ready?
Hey.
Are you ready?
Hey.
Hey. Jesus, I thank you.
You
do what you call me. I go pray to God. Jesus, I thank you. You do what you call me. I go pray to God. Jesus, I thank you. You do well for me. I go pray to Baba. Jesus, I thank you. You do well for me. I go pray to Baba. Jesus, I thank you. You do well for me. I go pray to Baba. Jesus, I thank you. You do well for me. I go pray to Baba. Surely you are wounded for my transgressions. Now so they bruise you for my iniquity. Let him have forgive me, oh Papa, for everything, oh, for all the wonderful, wonderful, wonderful things you do. Yeah,
when
Jesus, I thank you.
You
do well for me. I go pray to Baba. Jesus, I thank you.
Yeah.
You do well for me. I go pray to Baba. Jesus, I thank you. Yeah. You do well for me. I go pray to Baba. Hey. Just for me. You know if you ask your papa, that's what I tell you. You know if you know my name, before you die for me. Yeah. Jesus, I thank you. You do well for me. I go pray to Baba. You do big for me. Jesus, I thank you. Yeah. You do well for me. I go pray to Baba. You do well for me. I go pray to Baba. Jesus, I thank you. Yeah. You do well for me. I go pray to Baba. Can I do something over here? Yeah. Make a joyful noise. Thank you.
I'm gonna pray to my God, to do all the promises.